are the Irish fisherman who work out on the sea. Through storms and winter gales, trying to make a living pulling cottage from the sea, and hunting for the big black whales. Work out on the Grand Banks in the sun. 2,000 miles from our own land, fill our holes with saltfish before heading down. From shore to the farmland. Hobbit 9 long months away from home, no matter where. It's a loneliness too hard to stand. Gathering up our families and our homes. On the shores of Newfoundland. And we brought along our stories, and we brought along our songs, to warm us in the winter cold. And we won't forget our history, boys, we'll forget where we came from. Long trial of time to break through all, years as we grow old. English guns have brought our troubled country to despair, and rule it with an iron hand. We seek out some safe harbor and forget about our cares. On the shores of Newfoundland, seas are full of cottonfish and woods are full of deer. There's a peace that's hard to understand. Take our chance on not being caught and make our home right here. On the shores of Newfoundland. And we brought along our stories, and we brought along our songs, to warm us in the winter cold. And we won't forget our history, boys, nor forget where we came from. From the trials of time will bring through all the years we grow old. We are the Irish fishermen who work out on the sea, and it's here we'll make our stand, home to make a living pulling cottonfish from the sea. On the shores of Newfoundland, on the shores of Newfoundland.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, your starfish is in there, buddy.
Is there one in there?
Yeah. Come on, come over, give it a kiss.
How big and ugly is it?
Not bad at all.
Do you like to touch it, Rick?
I'll hold him. You get the starfish.
The bottom of those things.
Stick it on his face.
Really
awesome. Rick, go over the edge.
Most excellent.
He's looking
for
a way out, right?
You can
see that.
You cooked them up for you, and you tell them what you do with crabs.
Crabs, I don't do anything with them.
They're
cooking them for you tonight.
Excellent. That's very nice.
Heather will cook them and clean them for you for $30 or something.
Cool. Bring them back with the house.
Pretty good on the
air. Yes, you're going to go to bed.
Bullshit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, Loyde, let's get a video of you whacking that fish one more time. Video.
Oh, God.
Sigh! Okay, Michael. Yeah, he's saying, fuck you. I'm gonna keep on living. I'm a tough bastard.
He hit himself.
He was scared.
He did.
He saw you.
You look out for the...
When you're turning green?
First summer you've been doing this?
Oh, no.
No?
But I've been doing it since I was like 7.
I was going to say, ever since you could see over the top of the field?
No, even before that I was doing them on the dock, then I moved up to standing on a cooler.
Oh.
And then from then on it was like...
Here you are. Never look back.
Again tomorrow?
We're leaving tomorrow.
Okay.
We're on motorcycles.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Heading up to Alaska.
How are you getting the fish back?
We're going to find some lady named Molly or something.
Yeah, she's just up here.
Molly.
He actually worked there.
Yeah.
Molly's fishing.
Let's find her first. Give her a crack. If she's too expensive, then Heather will figure something out.
Yeah, Heather will put you guys in with 80 pounds in each cooler.
Yep.
And then
ship them back?
Yeah,
put them on the bus?
And we put them on.
Once in Patrick's Day, the 17th, from New York we set sail. Kind fortune did favor us, we a sweet and a pleasant gale. We bore away from America, the wind being off the land, and with courage brave we blow.